This time, let's try a working 60-watt incandescent light bulb.